1979, Congress authorized the formation of a contingent of elite special forces soldiers who answer only to the President of the United States. Their mission and their very existence are closely guarded secrets, protected by the soldiers themselves and their wives.
Here we go. On the road.